Ms. Hicks, you've already answered questions about your time at the White House. Do you discuss today's testimony with the President at all?